Greetings, everyone. It's Forte. Welcome back to another Valheim Tuesday. So for some reason, I'm having audio trouble with Valheim. I haven't had this issue with any games, but the mic just gets set to default in my recording system, and it'll just suddenly just stop recording the audio. So I had already been playing for 10 minutes when I realized there was no audio going in. I'm just going to pick up where I figured out what was going on. Thanks for bearing with me in this, but let's get into it. Yeah, so I have no idea what I was yapping on about, and there was no audio. So, apologies, but I'll go back to mining. So I don't remember what I talked about here, but I think I was talking about Surtling cores. That's kind of the number one thing I need to find right now, is some Surtling cores so I can build, a kiln for coal, and I think it's a forge or a smelter for, smelting ore. Oh, wait, I'm not rested. Oh, jeez, yeah, I'm not going in there without being rested. Alright. Yeah, let's rest. Ugh, that was embarrassing. Comfort level 4. I could make it 5, but I don't want to waste my, Okay. There we go. Let's try that again. I want that. I want that. And that's going to work. Do I have... I'm going to leave those in there in case I get killed so I have a way of getting some stamina. Oh. There's some mushrooms. Oh, I picked that one. Huh. Alright. Build up my, my club. Alright. Is that a bunch of angry dwarves? Okay. Yeah, I'll get my axe. Wow, I missed that. Put another M there for mushrooms. Alright, let's see if I can find a crypt. Yeah, I'll come back to this place later. If you're wondering, why, the reason why I put the fires right there is the dwarves are kind of afraid of them. They're afraid of fire. Oh, wow, more raspberries. And a troll. That I am going to run away from because I just don't have the patience to deal with it right now. Okay. Come on, I know there's a crypt in here. I want them Surtling cores. I need more stone as well. Oh wow, there's a mountain right there. Alright, well. Yes, please. I'll take some blueberries. Actually, now I'm craving blueberries for real. Actually. It's 25. Yeah, I'll pick that up. I'll eat that honey here in a minute. Oh, there's some thistle. Oh, come here. Oof. Oh wow, I'm glad I parried that, but dang. So it came this way. Is there a crypt around here? That there. Oh, easiest shaman kill ever. Oh, yes, please. I will take that stuff. Okay. Okay, so there's got to be a crypt around here. Because I aggroed that skeleton. Nope, I thought that was a crypt there. Another thing I need to do is start marking thistle. That one. Alright, I got one of these, so I need this to summon the second boss. But I am so far from that. There's a troll down there. Of course there is. Alright, well, let's keep going this way. I mean, all the copper's good and all, but... Copper ain't gonna do me any good if I can't smelt it. I mean, here's another one. Yeah, and there's another one right here. Okay. I hope I don't run into a wolf, because I am... Oh, jeez, wow, 3 copper. Oh, there we go. Ah! Yeah, I just had to push for it. Okay. Some blueberries. Okay. Yeah, that was a risk as well. Okay. Well, okay, I found my crypt. A corrupt. And some B for blueberries. And I want to get rid of money. Resting, comfort level 3. That is a lot. That was a lot. All right. Yeah. I just powered through that. Oh, wow, there's one still stuck in there. Yeah. Yeah, sometimes it's better just to play it safe and, jeez. another trophy. Okay. I don't need that. There we go. That. That will be used for later, but not right now. Down here. Surtling core. Alright. So it is a smelter. Okay. I kept calling it a forge. So I need five. Okay, so I need 10. So far this has not been a very there hasn't been many certain cores in this oh geez. Yeah, I swung for all I was worth on that one. That armor is pretty much useless. Oh, and another one. Okay, so that puts me at 5. So my armor is technically 0. Some here. Oh, very nice. Yes, okay, that was worth it. Flint head arrows, amber. All right, is there one more Surtling core? Oh, that would be awesome if there was. Sit for a second, refresh my rested, and then look for one more core. Question I have. Is what else? Okay, so I got all I need. I wonder if there's anything else in here worth getting. Feathers. Those feathers are nice. I can start making flame arrows. just gonna do jack. Yeah. Let's cut and run. It's just not worth it. Not worth it. I got what I need. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Alright, yeah. They're gonna follow me all the way back to my base, I bet. I'm cold. Ooh, yeah, no, let's avoid you. Want that for running. Are they following me? I hope not. Wait, did I just see the fire? The... Yeah, I did. All right. Well, if they try to run through here, that fire will throw them off. Ooh, my running skill is probably 21 is probably the highest skill I have. Okay, back to base. Gonna eat another blueberry. Maybe throw one more wood on the fire. Go to sleep. Oh, the bees are awake. Oh, it's an ugly house. Well, we can get a smelter going. Yeah, we can get a smelter going. We can get some iron or copper smelted, get some bronze, and then make a better place. Okay. Alright. That is as good as it's gonna get. Oh, man. Alright, well, let's... How much does that cost? Oh, that's only two now. Is that... I thought it was like eight or four at one point. Well, that's cool. Yeah, I mean, I thought that was always a little too much. Alright. Then, okay. All right. Make some copper. Excuse me, coal to make copper. What? Then get some of this stuff smelting. Okay. Half in there. All that in there. That in there. Stagbreaker. Oh, I forgot about Stagbreaker. What are you doing? No, come here. I need to brain you. Wow, that's... Wow, that boar was a little crazy. Suppose I could have captured it and started a... boar... raising animals. I've just never been into that. I've been told that's something you need to do, though. I don't need those. Okay. Put those here. I forgot to put coal. Alright. So, I think the first thing I'm concerned about... is... getting some tin. There should be tin down there. Be tin right there. But I know there's a troll in there, so we'll see how well this goes. To the deep, dark forest. Oh, there he is. All Let's go further away from the troll, the troll, not to bother him when I take you out with a hatchet. Alright. Oh. Yeah. Let's go down in the water. Oh, come on. Fine. Alright, that was a little odd, but I'll take it. Deer just hanging out. Oh, shaman, don't like dealing with them. Okay, I muted my microphone again accidentally. Yep. Ugh. I stink and hate shamans because they always have a group with them. Oh, that's annoying. I don't want the coal. Oh, is it empty? Alright, let's do this then. Do that. Oh wait, I want that. Was annoying. I was also fiddling around, like my microphone has a mute button on it, and I'm trying to unmute it and deal with those at the same time, and it just did not work well. So I should have just paused it and unmuted it. Next. Oh, lovely. Oh, I should have hung out and gotten a rested bonus. Ah, jeez. Oh, and you're hanging out there? Really? You're okay. Oh, come on. I'm not letting you live. Oh, Oh, I picked up the bronze. Or the copper. Ah, dang it. I don't need that. I didn't want to do that, because now I can't carry as much copper back. Oh, now I can't cut. Man, I'm all muddled up today. It's, I can't carry back as much tin. Alright. That's some tin. What is that? No. I need to be a little careful. There's a troll nearby. They don't like you doing anything. Ooh, hello. Nope. Don't care about money. Oh, there's a carrot. Carrot seeds. I got one more. There's a troll. Yeah, let's run back. I want to make a pickaxe. And then... what do I want to make? Probably a regular axe. Yeah, maybe a bronze axe and then a bronze mace. Yeah, see, I should be closer because all the running I have to do, but at the same time, I'm not getting bothered by trolls. I've definitely built bases in the Black Forest before and had to contend with trolls like the whole time. Really? That's what you're gonna do? Coal and stone. Well, got the wood. I don't know if we have the... yeah, okay. Copper, wooden stone. Copper. Wood. Stone. No room in inventory. We'll fix that. Yeah, I gotta rebuild this. It's so inefficient the way I did it. How would I do that? Yeah, I think that's what I'll do. Six. Okay. Ten. Okay. Oh, of course, it's full. Everything's full. That. There we go. All right, look at all those beautiful. Yeah, look at all those beautiful items I can make here. Sorry, I was just sitting there thinking about what I actually truly wanted to make. What do I want to do? I think I'll do this. Copper. Tin, it's full. I think I'm gonna sleep. Oh, I can't, I'm wet. Yeah, I think this is a good stopping point. I kinda got. I got disorganized with getting killed a couple of times and trying to find tin and dealing with the trolls. So I'm I haven't figured out if I want to do the pickaxe first or the axe first. So, all right, gonna leave it there. Thanks for watching, and I'll talk to y'all later. See ya.